Hey everyone out there and welcome to the Sleepy Grip Tape YouTube channel. I never thought that I would make this, but after thinking about it for a very long time and talking to my friends and to my brother about certain things, we decided to make a Sleepy Grip Tape YouTube channel. If you don't really get what this is here, I'm going to explain it quickly, but I'm going to make an entire video on my main channel, my Hannes Engel channel. And by the way, I should maybe introduce myself for those of you that don't know me. I'm Hannes Engel, one of the founders of Sleepy Grip Tape. And I've another YouTube channel that I run since 2 years, and that is more about filmmaking and the creative side of making skate videos and stuff like that. And last summer I uploaded a lot of videos to that channel about Sleepy Grip Tape and how we produce the grip tapes and skate sessions. And after thinking about it for a very long time, we decided to move that topic, or we decided to make videos all around Slippy and skateboarding on this channel here. So from now on, everyone that's interested in skateboarding and Slippy, the brand, feel free to subscribe below, because I feel like it's going to be a fun journey. We're going to start this today. I wanted to start it for a very long time and now I'm finally doing it. One thing I would like to mention right away is the content. On this channel we are going to produce, as I already said, skate videos, a lot of raw skating. Don't expect very cinematic skate videos. I'm going to give my best, of course, but it's not going to be like my main channel. It's just going to be a side project that I'm very passionate about. I'm going to be your friend, I'm going to run you through the different things that we will do with Slippy and be the person talking in a way, but I will film my friends a lot and you will see the Slippy riders in all the videos and the Slippy team skating different skate parks. Then I'm also going to try to come back with product reviews, like the mini logo review, which, you know, was very popular on my other channel, and shoe reviews and stuff like that. And lastly, we are going to try to build a little community here of skateboarders, so you guys can start using the hashtag SlippyGrip from now on your Instagram posts, whatever, across all social media platforms. And then in the end, or in the beginning, I still need to see that, of every YouTube video on the Slippy channel here, we are going to share our favorite clips from the week, and we will try to upload once a week. That's maybe also important. I feel like introducing a channel is always much easier than actually doing it. But this channel is not about talking. Let's now get outside and skate our local park. The last thing that I would like to mention, if you would like to support our brand, you can do that by, you know, getting some of our grip tapes or clothing. So feel free to hit the first link below if you want, and you can check out our stuff. So thanks everyone a lot. If you would like to join here and if you are a skateboarder, it means a lot and a lot to us that you decide to watch our stupid faces doing skateboarding. Now we are ready to leave and now we are ready to start this channel. Let's go.
Sagst du dazu, dass du überhaupt als guter Hergsteller geworden bist?
Ja, natürlich.
Was? Slippy YouTube channel, introduce you.
Nur die Scheiße da.
Fix?
Hoi.
Welches Grip benutzt du alle, weil?
Komm, Slippy.
Was?
Second try 180 out.
Four.
One. Subscribe.
Yeah.
Nicht schlecht. First try.